Well, what's up there, players all over online? Willow Axels here. Today, we're playing Alien Isolation, the DLC campaign Stasis Interrupted. In last video, it was a painful sacrifice there, but I stopped one alien to spread, so now let's see what Hicks is gonna tell in the next chapter. Let's see. Resume. Campaign. Now! Oh, that, I remember that from Alien 3.
No more. His heart rate has dropped way below a critical threshold.
I don't think my safety's a top priority.
Wow, X is always so badass.
So many specimens.
There are families aboard that ship.
I said it was unfortunate.
It's only unfortunate that you lost your specimens.
On the contrary, lucky for you, some managed to escape. Didn't they?
Oh, Hicks, what are you gonna tell Wayland now? I bet you should not really tell him anything.
It looks like the right sequence.
Oh, there's him again. He got shot in the two videos ago. In the first one, I...
That's it, he's coming too. Listen up, Corporal. Corporal Hicks. We got you. Just a few more.
Oh, I'm playing as Hicks now.
No.
Oh, shit. Shit, that... It changed the second... Third alien!
Guys, we got company.
Oh, shit. It compares with the second alien movie and the third one. Oh, shit, that caused the poor girl to... drown in that... whatever it is. And still he hasn't even put any clothes on, that guy. He got punched in the face there. Oh shit. Oh shit, that didn't go well. Oh shit.
Launch will commence in T minus 20 seconds.
Oh, it's that guy who gets spiked.
No.
Oh
nothing
shit.
Nothing else can be done here. And you can bet they're sending something more than these pissants to find out what just went down. Corporal, we need to go.
Oh shit, now he lost Ripley and Newt. Damn, I got really sad when the girl died.
Ripley.
Corporal, I know you've got a lot to come to grips with right now.
I'm not playing against someone.
You're looking at it. And yeah, you could say that. Last thing I remember is going into hypersleep after losing my entire unit and escaping a planet overrun with monsters straight out of
aliens, you know.
Now I wake up to your smiling face. Armed men trying to kill me in one of those things wrapped around her face.
Look, I'm sorry for your loss. I really am. But we're tethered to a boat crawling with those things as part of some corporate experiment gone bad. And they don't look to be wanting any outside eyes peering in. They're heavily armed and don't seem to have any issue killing anyone in their way. If we don't get word out, they're gonna bury this thing and all of us with it.
Understood.
Samuel Stone.
Well, you're stoned.
Stone. We're gonna need stronger firepower than this. There's a security checkpoint on the next deck. We can gear up there. Follow me.
Okay, Hicks, you lead the way. I'm No, I get to play as Stone. I was hoping to play as Hicks. Well, Stone is kind of badass, but I kind of saw him got shot in the head in the first part I was gonna play in the freaking... Let's see. I cannot have any grenades? No. Sucks like Lisbeth. Well, I should say about that because... Rest in peace, Lisbeth. You were a badass. We will never forget you. Shit. Whoa, shit. I saw Valens. Fuckies. Come on. I'm shooting you in the head many times and... Oh, they're gonna pay for this. Die, you bastards. You're gonna die for it. For what are you doing to Ripley? I'm doing it for Ripley. For Newt. For Bishop. For every heroes in the Aliens movies. I bet Higgs is gonna say that, but I'm playing as Stones, but... I do... Okay, time to... We are gonna avenge Newt and Ripley now, so... Ripley is... I know Ripley is surviving, but Newt is not. And I'm... It makes me very sad here.
I was Gunnery Sergeant, USCM.
Well, good work.
That was a different life. Let's just stick with Stone.
Gunny, that was sounding better. It sounds even more better. Crap time! I'm back! Alright, press the elevator! Now! What? I'm the Stone one, so...
Was she someone special?
We went through a lot together.
You know, there's still a chance we can save her.
Shit, I can't believe they made a new story after the second Alien movie and Hicks is believing Ripley's dead. Well, you're gonna believe it when Ripley jumps into the lava with the Alien Queen inside her. Can you stop shooting me? I'm trying to talk here. And you must say I'm not focusing, but I am focusing, but I'm just want to talk, but I am talking. And... Oh shit, I'm getting sick of those Valens fucks here. I hope I'm... done with this here.
How you like me now?
Well, I bet he doesn't like you at all because you shot multiple bullets in his stomach, so he feels like a chestburster, multiple chestburster. Well, shit, the Prada Alien put a lot of chestburster inside. Hicks! Don't worry, I handle him. Fucking shotgunners. Noobs. Only shotgunners is for noobs, but I'm using shotgun to kill aliens in close combat. Shit, I don't have much ammo in the automatic weapon.
That should keep out any unfighting, guess.
Oh, nice. Yep, I'm gonna gear up. Get a gear up. Gear up.
We're gonna need a way off this boat and a long range uplink to send the transmission.
Yeah, I already know that.
Check the EEV access.
Okay, I'm putting shotgun here. Oh, assault. Yep, I'm checking here. Like a boss!
Looks like they've locked them all down.
Damn it.
What about the service skiff in engineering?
Hicks, tell us something.
Sure. Head for engineering and ready the skiff. I'll secure an uplink and meet you there.
Okay, I'm going up there by myself. All by myself.
Ripley's in the ship talk to you, but you're on the radio.
Oh no.
So, I'm sorry
Timor once we wake up. Rest in peace, Newt. I will forever miss you. Yeah, by getting so much feeling sorry for the girl who died so young, but I know many children has died young age and it makes me sad. So oh, hello! Sorry for dropping on, but you are just uninvited guest to the ship and you cost a freaking child's life for your entries. Show yourself! Show yourself now! Come on! Show yourself! Oh! I remember you, Francis. Oh, Oliver, don't you dare shoot me in the face here. I just shot you in the face there. And I better hope here. Oh, you brought your friends along. Well, I saw them just earlier because I was trying to shoot them here. So, whoa! More shotgunners, well. Better reload. And now, can you show yourself? Shit, it has a bad aiming. Bad aim. Damn, that was good, awesome. Oh wait, I need to take a huge crapper on his face. Done. Cannot upgrade the weapons. Okay. Let's see. I got a grenades for the first time. Engineering access and oh, more assholes to kill. Well, I bet there's not gonna be any aliens in this episode here. Well, I don't even know. Well. There was only one queen who got tossed out in the space, and two they didn't know where about. Well, it was one. I meant so. What the? Oh, I knew it. There was gonna be aliens. Whoa. A freaking whoa. Stay down, please. You too. I told you to stay down, and why can't you never let the guy reload so he can have a full ammo to shoot on you? Well, I just did. Here. Oh, were you trying to tongue kiss me there? But you didn't. Oh, I'm getting so cocky here. Well. Freaking.
Stone, the uplink is no good. But I did manage to pull my after action report before getting locked out.
I'm playing like a pro again! Woohoo!
This out, and they're finished here.
The skiff only supports short range communication. We need a long range uplink.
Well, it looks like we're in luck there. The telemetry of the jettisoned EEV shows that it tracked to a planet called Furina 161. There's a penal colony there.
Wow, I really need to start to read the alien comics one day.
The problem is, soon we're going to be out of range for the service skiff to make the trip.
I guess we better.
Is it other Newt here?
See you in engineering, Corporal.
Okay, is it other Newt here?
No,
that was Bishop. Fuck you, Bishop. Ah! Oh! Shit! It was a long time since I got scared like that! Oh, you're gonna pay for that, you freaking lurker! Hoorah! Get off me! Oh! Oh shit, that got me very good there. Oh shit, I kinda have my arms on straight here. Oh shit, I kinda freaking hurt myself there. Oh my god, I didn't see that coming! Oh my god! I'm saying much oh my god all the time. Is it more aliens? Yep, of course. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. I told you. Good, you got over there now. So get shot by me. And good, I saw you there. Shit, I know your games now. You think I'd... Well, I didn't know that game when you scared the kind of life out of me. And I did a freaking headshot. Here. How you feel about that, bitches? Oh, shit. Well. Okay, then. You think those two like a boss there? Can you show yourself now, please? Ah, there you are.
There we go.
I'm too old school for you. I told you, too old school. I'm too old school now. I just bitch slapped your face with a shotgun. How you feel about that? Oh! Okay, time to switch weapon. Oh! Shit, I got panicked there. I didn't see that one coming at all. Holy crap. Well, okay, what are you doing, aliens? I still love you even I kill you. Or you try. Okay. So I remember to watch Alien Covenant because I love your movies. I really do. I talk a lot about the Alien Covenant, I'm sorry about it. Am I aware I'm saying it wrong or... Well, I don't even know. Okay, I bet I'm gonna jump out there, so... Checkpoint reach. Woohoo! See you! I shot you! And... Alright, you're a lurker. Okay, I freaking hate those lurkers. All the aliens are... Oh my god! Give me a break! Stop scaring me! Oh wow, I killed it with a melee! Are you done yet? I'm kinda scared to lose here. I don't wanna die now. Because I wanna do it without dying! One is nearby. It was in the vent! It was in the vent! Oh my god! Am I talking little South Park there just all of a sudden? Well, a good thing I got some health. I'm so close to engineering room. Can you stay still? It's aliens. Whoa! He kinda got his hand stuck there. Oh, good thing. We are like a dance couple. We can dance like this all night and all night long with that mouth of yours open like this. Ah, that's how an alien is get to be the bride. Okay. Okay. I kinda making fun of aliens here, so don't know. I don't feel like
Elizabeth?
Both of them. I was too late. One of those monsters got to her. And then these corporate...
Oh, shit.
...killed them both.
You can still make it out, Elizabeth. Head for...
Clear. Get the message out. I don't have much time left. God damn it, they're gonna pay. They're all gonna pay.
Get clear.
Lisbeth, what are you gonna do?
I'm blowing up the ship.
Lisbeth! Lisbeth, do you read? Lisbeth!
What the hell's going on?
It's Lisbeth. She's planning on blowing up the Legato.
Can she pull that off?
She's resourceful. And she sounds pretty damn driven.
If she blows that ship while we're still tethered, she'll end up taking us down with her. Meet me on the starboard weapon deck. I've got an idea.
Okay, better get the hell out before I getting blown to pieces by Lisbeth. Well, she's still alive and... Okay. I don't have any aliens on the radar and I just found a helmet. And I kinda need it. I don't have any more... Why do I take... A freaking pistol? Why do I having this out? I should... Let's see. I should have the shotgun if I find more ammo. And... Okay. Okay then. I thought I saw an alien! And it was a freaking Wayland Yutani bastard who freaking shot me! Okay, that's it. Grenade time! Grenade, motherfucker! Urara! Urara, but Staros! I kinda got some of them with the grenade. I'm not a very good thrower. In this game, I'm not the... Come on. Show yourself. You're not good at showing yourself. Can I... I can shoot you in the arm. Don't dodge it! I told you to stop dodge!
I'll show him who's boss!
Don't sneak up on me like that, you son of a bitch! And you, I just took your ammo. How you feel about that? Damn, I'm mostly like a pistoler. I don't know. That was kind of a bad one. Whoa. Freaking wow. Damn, the pistol is kind of OP here. Headshot, baby. How you feel about that? Are you done yet?
Die, bitch!
I was about to say that, Stones! How dare you! Die! I told you to die, I just shot you in the head and you didn't understand how to die by a shot in the head and now you're dead, but I shot you in the back, but I need to... I guess gave you more pain because you didn't die immediately about the shot in the head I just shot you with. Now I shot you in the back so you get to know the pain before you died. You should have died by the shot in the head. Like I'm shooting this guy in the head. Not really. Damn it, I'm not a good teacher. How about you cannot die from a shot in the head and- Hey! You're kinda bad at it! I just shot you in the freaking head! Now you're dead! I just shot two shots in you! Well, you see here, this guy died by one shot in the head. So that's kinda good riddance and- Oh, come on, really? More Wayland's assholes? Oh shit, I need to take cover. Why do I run forward like that, like an idiot? Oh my god.
He's no soldier.
Well, yeah, that's right. Good point, Stones, good point. There are no soldiers. I shot you in the leg there and- How do you still walking while I shot you in the freaking knee? So unrealistic. That was kind of a German accent. Headshot. I just did a headshot on you. Now you died by the headshot. Good job. Good freaking job. Whoa, I'd be damned. Hey! You're not the devil allowed to do that! Oh shit, I was reloading! What the hell? I should have switched the shotgun to blast the face out of him! Damn, this, wow, good thing I saved ammo for this one. Oh, I saw you there! Huh, don't go Vataco on me there. Silence joy of killing people.
What's your ETA? I got way you forces dug in.
Hang tight.
Oh shit! Are you kidding me? Why do I put in a turret? That's cheating. Cheaters. You're not allowed to have a freaking sentry here. I turning off your turret and now I'm getting all your ammo, and now getting the hell off this ship, but I should not leave Hicks behind, but Hicks is still keeping up, so.
So, what's the plan?
The way I see it, there's no way we're getting near the umbilical to separate the ships, but a few well-placed shots from here.
Roll the Legato clear. You paint the targets. I'll fire the ordnance.
Okay. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, nice! I get to use a gun! I get to now. It's really, really, really on.
First target painted. Fire when ready.
Okay. Yep, one down. And now this one.
Almost there. Next target painted.
Come on, be down already.
Last one.
Yeah, the last one. Like a boss.
Good shooting.
Godspeed, Lisbeth.
Rest in peace, Lisbeth. We will always miss you. You are a brave girl. Here. Goodbye, Lisbeth. You were very brave, but foolish. But you killed many Waylands.
Come on, let's get off this ship.
Get this message sent, so her sacrifice.
Yep, understood. Let's get this message. Okay, let's see. Now, engineering access. Got some freaking ammo, and now going to spreading the message. Okay then, Hicksy. Now, let's go, shall we? Hicksy! What the? Oh, I thought it was gonna be glitched there because of his leg poses there. Checkpoint reach, like a boss! Woohoo! Okay. Now I can have a bad feeling about this. It's getting scary now. It really do. Getting really very scary. Very scary. Okay, shift dock. Okay. Ah! Oh my god! We got some Agnes overboard here! Shit, I saw you! Whoa! Damn, no! Die already! Let me reload in peace! That's what you get for not letting me reload. Okay then, Hicks, come on! Get up, we gotta get going! Now, so let's see how this gonna go. Oh, come on, really?
Damn it! Cut off!
Yeah,
by the controls that open that maintenance hatch. Those tunnels should lead us to the skiff dock.
Yeah, they should. Okay, I'm gonna go up. Gear up. Need to gear up. Get up. I better have this out if an alien is gonna show up here, so... I was about to go here. I'll be damned. Freaking damned. Are you kidding? Ow, that gotta hurt. Well, let me get that armor and now get the hell out of here now. I see you! Okay. Oh shit, reload quick! No, did I die? Oh, come on, why did I went in there too early? God freaking damn it! The third attempt. That was a lucky one. It was a lucky one. I saw you. So much bright is nearby me. I went wrong way. Like in the first Alien movie, it's in there with me. I cannot believe it. How are we gonna get out of here? Damn, creepy mode activated. Hicks, is he behind me? I don't even know. Ah. No tunnels anymore. Oh, hey there, Hicksy. How are you doing? How the hell did you get over here so quick there, Hicks? Oh, you're teleporting too? If we can teleport. Oh shit. Aliens is on its way. Yep, I saw one right there. Saw you.
Not without a fight.
Never surrendering without a fight there. Oh! I almost died. Oh my god. Hicks, good thing you're alive. I know you're not gonna die because you're a hero of the Aliens movies. So now... Who's next? Oh god damn it. Okay. Why do I sprint? It's Xenos, you idiot! No! I went so very far, come on!
You're not natural.
Aren't you done yet? Finally! I had to struggle through that part all over again all the freaking time! Jesus freaking Christ! I guess it's gonna be more aliens now. I freaking rage some very hard, so I'm kinda not in a good mood here. I was in a happy mood there! Oh, come on, be happy! I need to be happy now! I'm not angry! I'm not freaking angry! And Hicks, how are you freaking teleporting? Shit, so long video. I bet I'm doing the very longest video of the Alien series here. Jeez. Okay, now let's see here. Now time to fix here. Hicks, can you hurry the hell up? Hicks, for fuck's sake, hurry up!
These things are made for orbital hops, not long runs.
Looks like we're still in range of Furina 161, but she's gonna need more fuel in order to make the haul.
I'll get the fuel flowing. You load the flight data.
Turn on the pumps to fuel. Okay, the pumps, let's see. Fuel pump, it's right there. Okay, understood. More aliens? I'm not surprised, you freaking aliens? Show yourself now! I know your games! You're not gonna make me stuck on the same chapter all over again. I see you. Damn it. He got away. I'm kinda running out of ammo here. Oh my god! How this still scaring me! Jump scares! Freaking jump feast! Not hump feast, I said. I mean jump feast. I mean feast. Okay. Fixing this pump. Good. Return to Zif and escape Sulaco. Understood. Oh shit. See you, you freaking lurker! Freaking hate those lurkers. I see you! He had little health left. Oh my god. Now do you need to get the hell back here to Hicks. I'm having this out, see if an alien is gonna show up. I'm freaking hearing them. Should I? Please. Please!
I'll kill you!
Get off me! Oh, shit. Well, that was the first alien who was above me here. That alien really liked... You really like to be above, huh? You really... Come on. Are you done yet, freaking... Oh, I freaking hate those lurkers. I see you. Can you stay... Get off me, you wanker! I killed it. And almost died! Freaking died! Checkpoint reached. Good. Freaking good. Yep, I'm not surprised. Of course, Wayne's always gonna fuck everything up for us. Okay, need to stay crouched. Okay, let's see. Don't you dare throw a grenade! Whoa! Hey! Snake attack! You were not allowed to be there! I was firing Wayland's people!
That's how Marines do it!
Shit, that went very well. Whoa. Freaking, what the? Whoa, that was a very awesome, I did a very ultimate kill there. That's what you get, and that's what you get. Now the pro skills are on! I got those pro skills on! Now, docking controls.
Hicks, we're clear.
Yeah, we're clear. Yep, I completed it. Yeah, that was a long chapter. Holy shit, so long I freaking recorded! Shit! Well... Break, and then record a new video. Break, record a new video. Okay.
I grabbed this deck of cards from the crew quarters.
Outstanding.
Okay, long cutscene. Is it? Is it? Is it? Wow, it reminds me. Everything reminds you of this movie all the time. Oh.
Ripley! What's this going to achieve? Think of all we could learn.
Oh shit, they're watching Ripley die.
You must let me have it.
No, you're not having it. Specimen. You're not having it. Oh shit. All this to be captured. That's what really happened. Mission 2, Awakening. Done. Yep. Okay. I'm taking a break here. I did a very long video there, so I'm ending it here. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe my channel if you haven't done it already, so more videos will show up if you're following this series. And you can, I'm very happy you're supporting those series so well. Even thanks to you, Hicks. Well, you are watching, see how I'm doing, so. Well, I thank you. Well, also, see how I'm doing there, so. Well, I'm thinking about to read the Alien comics if I get the chance, so now. Because I never got there because they are so old. I was born in the 90s, so I never got a chance to find them. So, okay, well, that was a quick one I was gonna say. So, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.